So the Salehe Bembury 574 yurts that I ordered are taking forever to come in, so I just decided to make my own.